Hello, welcome back to Space Invaders. We are going to fast forward through all the gunk, get to the boss at the end, and just show you that bit, and maybe a little bit of the level. We'll just get to that, get through all this crap, and then we can finally put Space Invaders to rest and say goodbye and play something a little bit more exciting. We've got GoldenEye coming up. I've got some Dreamcast stuff that I really want to play, so probably it's going to be a Dreamcast game coming up as well. Tune in, have fun. Don't have nightmares. So, here we are. Sorry. Good start, Tom. Good start. This is the level before the boss. This is level 10 of the fifth planet, I think it is. We may as well show you some footage rather than just going... because I have enjoyed playing this game. I really have enjoyed playing it. It's not the most fun to watch, I will admit that. But, you know, I'm going to show you everything. It might be a bit fast-forwardy, but I am going to show you everything just because, you know, I want to at least finish it properly. But this is the boss. This is the boss that destroyed me. Look at that motherfucker. Oh my god. It's really difficult to dodge them. It's near on impossible, but I've done a pretty good job. My first life, I got pretty far. But then it all went to shit. It went to shit there, really. Which is a shame. I don't really know what that thing looks like. It's weird. But pretty cool. I like the bosses in this game. They're a weird design that you don't really know what you're going to get. I mean, the last boss was this weird, like, sort of clock. Well, not really a clock, but sort of like this rotating arm jobby. It was weird, but pretty cool. This guy is just relentless. Stop firing these fucking heat seekers at me! God damn it. How am I meant to get away from them? Well, I've killed one of his things. I don't know what they did. It's probably like his power supply or something. So once they've all gone... Oh, God. I think this is it. Last life? Well, there's one. I don't know whether it goes down to zero and then that's your last life, or whether this is... Or if it's extra lives or the amount of lives you have. But we'll soon... I guess that's it. Oh, no. One more. Here we go. Oh, that hurt him. Can we do it? Well, I'm going to go with no. But thank you for watching. Thank you for being patient. We're going to start playing GoldenEye. I'm going to play some other stuff as well. I promise. I'm going to start doing more fun videos. Cheers.